three of such things that actually affect us as emotional and mental block. One, fears. Two, stories and excuses. Three, situations and circumstances. These three make up part of the blocks we experience every day. Now, in case you're asking, what do you mean by fear? Well, I'm referring to fear of not taking action, or fear of even taking action, fear of becoming mentally paralyzed, fear of being alone, fear of being ignorant, fear of being incapable, fear of being judged by others, fear of being stuck in a cycle, fear of your ego, fear of change, fear of circumstances, fear of complacency, fear of being affected by others, fear of being influenced, fear of that the fact that you are not lovable. You can live without the limits of fear, worry, nervousness, and anxiety. So for now, I want to say enjoy yourself. Have yourself a wonderful day.